Tyson Fury, 33, has spoken up about his views on receiving an award for his work in the world of boxing. The heavyweight champion said he doesn't care much for the idea of being formally recognized in the form of an MBE or OBE. Speaking to Express.co.uk and other press, Tyson said that he didn't feel the need to be justified for his efforts. He explained that he feels justified from within. Tyson is a two-time heavyweight world champion, having held the WBC and the Ring magazine titles since defeating Deontay Wilder in 2020. He previously held the unified WBA, IBF, WBO, EBO and the Ring titles after defeating Vladimir Klitschko in 2015. Tyson has also been a strong advocate for mental health, being extremely open about his suffering on social media platforms. When asked about the work he has done for boxing and mental health, Tyson explained that he didn't feel like he needed any awards. He said, "I've done a lot of stuff behind the scenes, I've helped a lot of people. But I don't need no pats on the back from anybody. I feel justified from within." The boxer added that he doesn't need anything from anyone except God. He exclaimed, "God will give me my glory. I don't need anybody else to give me anything. I'm totally happy with who I am, and I'm totally happy being the Gypsy King." He said all he really wants is to be able to wake up in a happy mood and put food on the table for his wife and kids. The star also added during a press conference earlier this month, promoting the launch of his energy drink brand, Furosity, that he doesn't feel he has changed much. Pundit Steve Bruce joked, "You haven't changed much, you've just lost some hair." He continued, "I always said, if I have enough money to have a cup of tea and a ham sandwich, then I'll be happy. The rest of it, not important to me. I come from a family of people among whom there is more to life than being the richest man in the graveyard." The heavyweight champion said that his family aren't really bothered about wealth. Tyson added that being heavyweight champion of the world is worth more to me than all of the gold that this world has to offer. He explained, "It wasn't just an achievement as a sports person, it was a dream. It was a vision. It was a small vision from a small child. There's 7 billion people in the world and I'm just one of those skinny kids running around. I've sacrificed everything to be who I am today. And that is worth more than any glorious thing that you can give me. I'm one of those few people who have actually lived their childhood dream. I'm not blowing my own trumpet, I'm just saying that I'm so happy and satisfied with what I've done in my boxing career." On the 11th of February, heavyweight boxing champion of the world, Tyson Fury, issued a direct challenge to the energy drink industry's big hitters, branding them a bunch of dosers as he launched his own brand new range, Furosity by Tyson Fury, at an event in London. The brand new range of energy drinks from Tyson Fury are available at selected retailers and on the Tyson Fury the Gypsy King official merchandise store. The energy drinks contain less than half, 4.3 grams per 100 milliliters, the sugar of both Red Bull, 11 grams per 100 milliliters, and Monster, 11 grams per 100 milliliters, and are below the government's sugar tax threshold as well as HFSS compliant. They come in original, black, and blue raspberry, sour cherry knockout and sour apple punch, 1 pound 50 each, flavors,